अणु, हाउ कैन वी ड्रॉ ए डायग्राम? इन योर बुक देयर इज वन डायग्राम पार्ट्स ऑफ द फ्लावर. सो टुडे वी विल ड्रॉ डायग्राम ऑफ पार्ट्स ऑफ द फ्लावर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल you make this type of the pistil. Have you made? Inside it you make ovum. Clear it? Then you make petal, these are the colored part of a flower. Like this from here also. Inside it you make stamen. Now what is the left? Sepal is left. You make sepal like this. What is the color of sepal? Green color. Now we label it. What is this? This is stigma. What is this? Style. And this is ovary. This ovule. What is this green part? Sepal. And this is known as petal. And here stamen. Anything left? Nothing. This is pedicel. Parts of the flower. Now we make stamen in a enlarged base. This is the stamen. It has two parts. One is the anther and second is filament. Clear it? Now pistil This is the shape of the pistil. Inside it, there is ovule. It has three parts. This is stigma. Style, ovary, ovule. This is pistil. Like this, you can draw this diagram. Now, anything left?